loading envelopes in the envelope feeder. Slide out and remove the envelope feeder tray. Slide out the paper guides and then load a stack of up to 75 envelopes with the flap facing down and the postage or stamp end last. Adjust the guides so they rest on the stack. Reinstall the tray and then start printing on the envelopes.